Hi, my name is Rajeev Agarwal. I'm a pediatrician and I practice in Phoenix, Arizona. The name of my practice is Agave Pediatrics. We have four locations and I do a lot of frenectomies. I've been doing frenectomies for the last almost 12, maybe 13 years now, and I've done thousands and thousands of them. And I use LightScalpel, the CO2 laser at this time. For the longest, I used an electrocautery for I think almost 6 or 7 years I used that, maybe longer, maybe 8 years I used that. And I was pretty happy with the results. I mean, I didn't have anything to complain about. It was working fine. My babies were back to the breast very soon. And I really didn't see a reason to change. I was just like, I'm not gonna change. There's no reason to it. You make a change when there's a need to. There wasn't a need to. That's what I thought at the time. Then I was exposed to the laser. I went to Marty Kaplan's laser course at Tufts, and I saw him, followed him at his office. And I saw that, wow, that's kind of a neat toy. And you know, the boys and the toys, I got my toy. I got the laser. Not even fully understanding what I was getting into, but it was exciting and it seemed really good. Then I realized that this was really the best investment I'd made. What happened is this, you know, I gotten very, very good with my technique, but there was some issues with the charring of the wound with the electrocautery. And the first time I did the laser myself, I was like, wow, I love this wound. How clean, how geometric, how architectural it is. And I had much finer control about how deep I could go, how much I wanted to cut. And you know, it's been a love affair since then. I love my laser. It's really worked well for me. People who can't afford in third world countries lasers, I still would suggest they should do scissor frenectomies, they should do electrocautery if that's what they want. But in the situation, I think at this point in my mind, laser is the standard of care. For frenectomies, laser would be the standard of care. I am extremely happy with the carbon dioxide laser, the LightScalpel that I have. It's been going five years now. It's never broken down on me. Well, that's a big deal, because if I have 20 patient schedules and it breaks down, it would be a nightmare. In fact, I have two of them in two different offices. They have not broken down. And it just works really well. My patients are very happy. The one thing I have noticed clinically is the number of days of pain has probably gone down by about a day. When you're talking of a newborn, the number of days of pain is 3 or 4, maybe 5, and it goes down by a day. It may not seem very significant, but it is very significant. It may be 20% or 30% lesser number of days of pain. And that has kind of made me very comfortable with the choice that I've made. And I would highly recommend anybody who wants to buy a laser, especially the one that I have experience with. I'm not a dentist, so I don't do any other kinds of lasers. I don't need to, nor do I have the knowledge. But I am extremely happy with my carbon dioxide laser, my LightScalpel. I have trained a lot of people who have gone through my office, coming to see, hey, should we buy this, not buy this? My strong recommendation has been, do it, because you don't know what you don't know. And when you know it, you don't look back and you say, what was I thinking?